Hi, I'm Shorty, and if you celebrate your birthday on February 12th, this video is for you. I have The Hidden World of Birthdays by Judith Turner, and I'm going to read your page for you. So if you were born on February 12th, then you are an Aquarius. Anyone born between January 21st at 3 a.m. and February 19th at 5 p.m. is also an Aquarius. The Aquarius is the sign of the Son of Man, and your numerology number is 3. So let's see what it says for you. Possessions and desires. Your gem is the ruby. This stone may lead you to energy, friendship, and happiness. Your flower is the dew plant. You always seem to have a song in your heart. Astral color, color need, and apparel color. Your astral color is blue, which creates calmness and brings promise. Blue in your environment helps stabilize your mood. In your wardrobe, gray gives you encouragement. Fragrance. Put together a collection of orange blossoms and jasmine with touches of greenery. Always pick scents that are straight from nature instead of manufactured or processed when searching for a scent. This will keep you as unique as you wish to be. Your tree is the elm tree. You have willpower, strength, and the ability to stand alone. Your instrument is the trombone. Your composers are Verdi, Mendelssohn, and Schumann. Your bird is the swan, regarded as royal and sacred. This bird has the protective nature of a mother and can become a furious fighter in defense of its young. Your symbol is the wreath. You've been crowned with a special personality. You are strong, but extremely compassionate. Harmonious health and nutrition. Your health scent is rose. This scent will lead you to passionate thoughts and make you feel warm inside. Favorable foods for you include cucumbers, figs, sugar, salmon, and pressed cheese. Now let's see what's lucky for you. Your lucky numbers are 1, 7, 12, and 32. Your best months are August and April. Your best days of the week are Wednesday and Saturday, and your best month days are the 3rd, the 12th, the 21st, and the 30th. Your lucky charm is a pen that someone else has already used. Harmonious signs for relationships and partnerships are Gemini, Aquarius, Libra, and anyone born between July 30th and August 31st. Your spiritual guides. Your star is Danib Aligi. This star gives you strong spiritual guidance and sound judgment. Your angel is Gambio. This angel governs health issues. He teaches us the mystery of life both on earth and in the heavens. Your guardian angel is Johael. This angel is a protector of all those with a humble heart. Your spiritual stone is the Sardius, the ruby. This stone may drive you to make positive changes in your life. Now let's read Judith's insight for you. She says, "Why do you show others your bad side? There are so many good things about you. Why do you insist on being negative, selfish, and domineering when you're caring and loving when it really counts? When you don't get your way, you're pesky. When you're tired, you're cranky. You're always doing everything for everyone. Well, have no fear. Your devoted mate sees you for who you really are. With few words, your wit and charm get all the attention. Loyalty is your strong suit, no matter what kind of relationship. As the devoted child, you pick up the slack for the other family members. If they take you for granted, however, you will rebel. You can raise hell if need be. Have you considered politics? You could be the head of something somewhere along the way. Perhaps the principal of a school or scout leader. You show great strength, devotion, and character. You will be successful, but when? You love many but trust few, at least until they prove themselves. Since you're a hard worker, your stamina keeps you at a task longer than most. You're generous with your time and money, and you want and expect that generosity in return. Those around you learn this in order to keep you happy. So, those of you that are celebrating your birthday on February 12th, I'd like to wish you a very happy birthday. I hope you're having a good day and you're staying safe. Thank you for taking the time to watch this video. I hope it resonated with you and you'll let me know if it did. I want to let all of you out there know that I love you.